GST dot Expo.
IoT based automated healthcare monitoring system from smart city. Okay. In this world, we are having transformer. This is microcontroller, and we are using ESP32 module, and we are having pulse sensor, buzzer, and ECG, and we can get output from LED. For you, by using electro,
in the system we are using Arduino UNO as a microcontroller. The microcontroller analyzes the data received from the humidity sensor. If the humidity value is lower than the lower limit, then the irrigation and soil erosion will take place until the humidity value reaches to the upper limit. So in this region we have used a step down transformer, and we have used three sensors: soil moisture sensor and humidity sensor, and also temperature sensor. And we have used Arduino UNO and a 16x2 LCD display.
And here we used Bluetooth module and IoT module. First we have to connect power supply 230 volts to the IoT module. Which gathers information and store information in IoT module.
There cannot be any module of this sort. Data acquisition is different, storing is different. What do you mean by IoT module? What is IoT?
It is used for long distance communication.
Try to understand the question. What is the full form of IoT?
Internet of Things, ma'am. Communication, ma'am, to access the
rating using the heartbeat of the sensor.
This process consists of three types of sensors: ECG sensor, pulse sensor, and temperature sensor. ECG sensor will measure the electric pulses produced by the heart, and it will send to the ESP32 processor, and the microprocessor will display the information on the OLED. And next, the temperature sensor will use infrared light rays to calculate the temperature of the patient, and the infrared light rays will pass to the person, and it will receive back the light, and based on the change in the light, it will calculate the temperature of the person. This pulse sensor will have a little LED, and when we place it close to our skin, it will measure the blood pressure of the patient, and it will send it to the ESP32, and ESP32 will show it on the OLED. So using this project, we can calculate three types of different things, like electric pulses produced by the heart, and the pulse of blood pressure of the person, and also the temperature of the person. This will be shown on the OLED. And if the person is moving to a different location, we can use the GPS antenna to find the location of the person. And in case of emergency, we will locate the person very easily. And in future modification, we can give this data to the hospitals, and through this, using the GPS antenna, the person can be located very easily. If there are any emergencies, health emergencies, and different changes in his body temperature, pulse rate.
GSM model, and the GSM model will send the information to our mobile when the fire is detected, and the location of our area.
How are you interfacing your Arduino with GSM model? What type of interface is
that?
Our project is about designing autonomous mobile robots in smart farms for field evaluation. So this project is about evaluating the field and detecting the free path for the robot. Passing that information to secondary systems for doing secondary operations, like can be used in spraying pesticides, crop monitoring and all. So our system is basically about detecting the obstacles and finding the path in the smart farms, and it is deployed locally, not globally, which means its limitation is up to you know, deploying it in greenhouses and, you know, small scale farms.
Don't say no, speak loudly.
Mainly project work on sensors. These are IR sensor and ultrasonic sensor. This is the Arduino Arduino's Atmegar 320IP, which has 8 data pins, 6 analog pins. When any obstacle, when the robot is moving, when any obstacle is came, the IR sensor will detect it. Then ultrasonic sensor will find the distance between robot and the obstacle. This is the 16x2 LCD display, and here we use the DC motors, which is the range of 12 volts. Here is the driver circuit, which prevents reverse current, which is coming from the motors.